What's up, world? It's your boy DJ Man right here on DJ Man TV, and today, man, we are here with a new artist, man. This is Morgan Wallen, man. The song is Thought You Should Know. A lot of you guys requested this one, man, on a Jelly Roll video I did with Craig Morgan. So, you know, I figured we'd check it out, man, see what this is about. But like always, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit the notification button so you know when I drop videos. And if you have anything that you want me to react to, drop it in the comment section. I'll make sure to get to it. Or you can send the link to the Gmail, man. It's djmantv@gmail.com. But without further ado, let's get into Mr. Morgan Wallen, man. This is my first time hearing of this guy. I don't know. Isn't Struggle Jennings like related to like some Wallens or something? I believe so, man. But y'all put me on game, man. Give me some info about this guy, man. But let's get into it, man. This is Morgan Wallen. Thought You Should Know. Let's go. So Morgan is a young guy, man. I say, you know, he wasn't born in 95, but he was pretty young in 95. So I don't know. I was expecting an older guy, but we're going to see what Morgan Wallen is talking about. Let's go.
What's going on, mama? Something just dawned on me. I ain't been home in some months. Been chasing songs and women, making some bad decisions. God knows I'm drinking too much. Yeah, I know you've been worrying about me. You've been losing sleep since 93. I thought you should know that all those prayers you thought you wasted on me must have finally made their way on through.
Oh wow, is this his dad, bro? He looks just like him. This is dope, man. This is dope. I like this, man. This is, shout out to all the moms out there, man, that's doing the job as a mother. You feel me? Like, because there's some horrible ones out there too, man. But shout out to the moms that's doing the job as mother. Shout out to the parents. You feel me? This is definitely a song that I think every mother should hear on Mother's Day. You feel me? But yeah, man, we're gonna get back into it, man. This is dope. Especially the part that got me is the part about the prayers, man. My mother prayed for me a lot, man. My mother and my grandmother. And you know, it got me out of a lot of trouble. And you know, it's probably, I know it's one of the reasons why I'm still here. So, you know, big shout out to them, man. But let's get back into it.
Oh, by the way, mama, didn't mean to ramble on you. How's everything back at home? Yeah, how's that garden coming? Is dad still doing dumb shit? And how'd he keep you this long? Yeah, I'm sorry that I called you so late. I just miss you.
Wasted on
must have finally made their way on through. I thought you should know that I really like this girl down in Jefferson City, and turns out she's a lot like you. Yeah, I'm still proud of where I came from, still the only damn son. The bus is leaving, so I gotta roll. Just thought you should know, thought you should know, thought you should know. I thought you should know, thought you should know. I thought you should know, thought you should know, thought you should know.
That's a real tearjerker right there, man. Y'all gotta warn me about these, bro. Y'all can't just be throwing these in the mix with all these hardcore rap songs and stuff, and then you come with something all mushy and all emotional, man. But I like it, bro. I like it. This was dope. Morgan Wallen is definitely a dope singer, bro. He has a real classic country tone to him, man, that I think is dope. You know, because a lot of country, man, people be saying, like, has gotten kind of popish or kind of rock and rollish, right? But this is, like, real true to what country that I've always known it to be. You feel me? And he don't sound like he was born in 93. You feel me? He has a very mature voice, I believe. Is the right wording for it, man. It's very mature in his voice. Like, if you didn't see this and you heard this, you would definitely think, like, okay, this is an older gentleman. You feel me? But it's dope. I like it, man. Send me more by Morgan Wallen. This is a timeless song, bro. This could be played in any generation. Yeah, any generation. Like, any generation would love this song, bro. You know, it's timeless. It's one of the ones that he can play when he get old and gray. And you feel me, do a farewell tour, and this song will still be a hit. You feel me? So shout out to him for this one, man. Shout out to all the mothers out there. Shout out to all the parents out there, man. And send me more about Morgan Wallen, man. And you know, give me some info on him. Let me know what's up with this guy. But that's it, man. That's all I have. It's your boy DJ Man, and I'm out. One.